This week, the Senate passed amendments to free all children out of detention before Christmas. Now, the pressure is on Malcolm Turnbull and his government to support the amendment and get all kids out of detention. As a refugee growing up in Australia, I attended high school and I spent quality time with friends and family out in the community. Currently, I'm studying double degree of law and international relations, and I know that without the freedom and the opportunity that I had, I wouldn't be where I am today. Children do not belong in detention. They should be able to live in the community like I did and have the opportunities to thrive like I had. So join me and write to the Prime Minister and your local MPs and tell them to support the amendments and release all children out of detention by Christmas.